Dogs behind him gets a
can you hear me? We're up against you, rolling to victory. Said, boy, do you know how it feels to run three miles?
More sandwich. Leon Stiller working the top side, the number 44.
If you do a turn around, let me warn you, you're in
for a ride from fourth on back. Josh Kelderman to the inside of row number three. Outside of him, Cole McLaughlin in the 15M. And Zach Pruner rounds out your field in the 4P. Six laps to distance, heat race 104. KJ Automotive B-Modifieds. Austin Powell out to the early race lead, but slides off the back stretch there. That allows Thor Anderson to make his way through. Kurt Ahlers into second. Josh Kelderman third, then Rodney Cook. Thor Anderson will lead lap number one. Ahlers will be right behind him. Zach Pruner is right to that back bumper of Rodney Cook, trying to get himself into the top four in the 4P machine. Out in front is Thor Anderson, last week's feature winner. Inside is Kurt Ahlers, trying to make the low line work and try and pick up some ground. Thor Anderson with about a two-car length advantage over Kurt Ahlers. Then back is Josh Kelderman in that third spot. Zach Pruner in fourth. Then it's Rodney Cook. Kurt Ahlers trying to close the gap here in heat race number one of your KJ Automotive B-Modifieds. Thor Anderson will lead him back to the line one more time. Zach Pruner in the 4P goes off at turn number two. Off the back stretch he goes. Gets it sideways. Going to come back up over the top. The white flag will fly. Pruner gets it going. The green will stay out. Austin Powell makes his way by. He's now into the top four. Thor Anderson makes his way to turns three and four. Out of turn number four, he comes. Checkered flag flies for Thor Anderson. Thor Anderson, your heat race winner. Kurt Ahlers behind him. Josh Kelderman, Austin Powell, and Rodney Cook, your top five. Vanden Toppin gets lead him to the line. Green flag in the air. Vanden Toppin out to that early race lead, that number 81. Vanatop will lead him down the back stretch. Gets a pull to the high side here in that second position. Kevin Joachim in third, followed by Tesh and Dustin Cruz. Cruz now working his way around the outside. He's made his way into the top four. Travis Vanatop still out in front of this heat race number two. Joachim now makes his way to second. Dustin Cruz will go with him. Gets to the high side. Tesh behind him. Joachim now to the inside. He'll come off at turn number two. He'll slide up in front of Anatop. He'll take over that lead position here in heat race number two. Kevin Joachim will lead him out of turn number four. Vanatop now up high. Dustin Cruz down low. Cruz looks underneath of Vanatop, trying to take over that second position. They're side by side down the back stretch. Chris Getz wants to be involved, as well as Tyler Tesh, your top five. Second through fifth in a great battle there. Cruz now trying to make his way by Vanatop once again. Vanatop doing everything he can to hold him off. Kevin Joachim will lead him down the back stretch, starting to open up a big lead. Dustin Cruz has made his way to second, now sets his eyes on the leader of Joachim. White flag flies, one lap to go. heavy smoke out of the six car of Dustin Cruz. He'll pull up off the racetrack as the motor lets loose on that car. Making his way out of turn number four, your heat race winner will be Kevin Joaco. Kevin Joachim, your heat race winner. Travis Vanatop second. Chris Getz. Then you've got Tyler Tesh and Trevor Tesh, your top five. And Ben Forrest Concrete out of Canton, South Dakota. Take your ticket stub down to the merchandise booth and grab that LMSS t-shirt. 004-959. Around the high line they go. Nate Barger makes contact with Derek Van Deltyson. That allows Ryan Walker and Dave Kennedy to get on by and take over the front two spots. Dave Kennedy down low. Nate Barger into the backside of Van Deltyson. Ryan Walker out in front. Dave Kennedy in second. Mitch Van Engen trying to make his way into third. Van Deltyson in that fourth position. Gary Buchans, Adam Sage, and Nate Barger there. Buchans goes around at turn number 30. Caution flag will fly over the raceway as Gary Buchans turned around there at turn number 4. Back to the line we go. Dave Kennedy will have that restart lead. Dave Kennedy leads them through 1 and 2. Ryan Walker in that second spot. Mitch Van Engen. Nate Barger comes around the outside. He's made his way to the top four. Derek Van Deltyson out of the bottom side looking back for that fourth position. Mitch Van Engen underneath the Ryan Walker. Van Engen using the bottom side. He's trying to drive on by. He'll try and get the drive off of turn number 2. They're side by side. Down the back stretch into turn number 3. Van Engen down low, Walker up high as they come out of turn number 4. Walker right now has the edge at the line in that second position. Dave Kennedy still out front. Once again, Van Engen will get the drive off of turn number 2. Ryan Walker comes right front, right back there in the inside of turn number 3. Walker drives it in deep, can't get it done. White flag, one lap to go for Dave Kennedy. Dave Kennedy will lead him down the backstretch. Mitch Van Engen, Ryan Walker, Devin Van Deltyson, and Nate Barger. Nate Barger drives into the backside of Derek Van Deltyson. Checkers will fly. Of Kayla Motter, car not taken off on the start. That allows Nick Van Bell to lead him through 1 and 2 down the backstretch. Coulter Deitch to the inside as they go into turn number 3. Nick Barger looking inside of Ollers for the third spot. But Coulter Deitch looks inside. He will lead him at the line at lap number 1. Coulter Deitch just slide up in front of Van Bell. He'll lead him down the backstretch. Van Bell now looks inside, can't quite get it done. Has to slow up for the 5 car there as he slows way down. Going into turn number 3, Nick Barger now to the inside. Coulter Deitch to the high side. Nick Barger there in that second spot. Andrew Ollers and Colin DeReiter, your top 4. Then you've got Caleb Motter and Nick Van Bell. Don't after Deitch riding the rim all the way around the racetrack in his number five car. He's leading this fourth and final heat race in your KJ Automotive B-Modifieds. Caleb Otter a little squirrely there in turn number four. He'll keep it straight and keep it going. He'll maintain his position in the top five. Coulter Deitch up top. Nick Berger on the bottom side trying to make up position with one lap to go. Final set of turns. He'll make his way out of turn number four. He'll take the checkered flags. Your heat race winner, the five of Coulter Deitch. Coulter Deitch takes home that heat race win. Nick Barger in second. Cullen DeRider, Andrew Ollers, and Caleb Motter round out your top five. Tyler Tesh takes the lead down the backstretch into turn number three. Derek Vendel ties into the bottom side here in this B-Mod B feature. Vendel ties in down low, side by side with Tesh down the backstretch they go. Zach Pruner and Nick Vendel, your top four. The top four advance to tonight's A main. Van Bell Tyson goes around in turn number two. Devin Van Bell Tyson goes off the racetrack and causes the caution. Tesh will lead him back to the line here in your B feature of your B mods. Tyler will choose the bottom line this time around the racetrack, pull away from the field. Pruner around Motter there, he'll take the high line, now dip down low. Nick Van Bell on the high side there trying to come around them all. Van Bell trying to work his way into third, now looks at Pruner for that second spot. Tyler Tesh out in front, Zach Pruner, Nick Van Bell, Caleb Motter. Nate Barger now makes his way around the outside there. He will make his way into that fourth and final position. Caleb Motter fights back there. He's going to slide up in front of Barger. Tyler Tesh starting to pull away. Pruner and Van Bell battling as well as Motter and Barger. Side by side into turn number three. Pruner down low. Van Bell on the high side. Barger has that fourth spot. Tyler Tesh locks it up there in turns number one and two. He goes around, the caution flag will fly. Your leader, Tyler Tesh, locked him up. Could not hang on there. He'll go around. Austin Powell, the number 14, has retired himself from the night. Caleb Motter spins around as well. He continues to keep moving. Nick Van Bell will assume the race lead in that number 70 car ahead of Pruner and Nate Barger. With only four cars remaining, they will yellow checkered this race. Those four cars will advance to the A main. Caleb Motter. Still time to head on down to the Speedway Bar, refill those buckets. Five for $15 down there in the Speedway Bar. Head on down the concession stands as well. 15 laps on the board, KJ Automotive B-Modified A feature. Vanatop and Getz, here they come down the front stretch. Vanatop's going to lead him through the first set of turns. Chris Getz to the outside. Kurt Aller's trying to go as well. Here comes Dave Kennedy. Kennedy's going to look to the middle there. Vanatop on the bottom. Aller's up high. Out in front is the 18D of Chris Getz. 3 wide through the corner here in this KJ Automotive P-Mod feature. Andrew Aller's around in turn number two. We'll see if he can keep it going. Car has stalled in the bottom of turn number two. That'll bring the caution flag over the raceway. Dave Kennedy rockets himself to the bottom of the racetrack. He'll try and take the lead out of turn number two. Chris Getz is going to battle back outside of him, going into turn number three. Kennedy down low. Cullen DeRuyter off the racetrack here. Kennedy slides up in front. He'll lead him to the line. Dave Kennedy off the line is your race leader. Then you've got Chris Getz, Thor Anderson. Coulter Dykes in the top four. Coming around is Kurt Allers into the top five. Kevin Joachim coming as well. Joachim on the bottom side looking for that top five. Out in front is Dave Kennedy. Thor Anderson working the outside of Chris Getz, trying to make his way into second. They're battling side by side through three and four with Kennedy out front. Kevin Joachim starting to make his move as he's made his way to fourth. Joachim on the bottom side as well, trying to get that run off the back stretch. Here he comes. Now Joachim looks inside as Thor Anderson makes his way to second. Kennedy out in front. Thor Anderson on the high side. Inside is Joachim trying to get by Getz. Coulter Dykes now working outside of Kevin Joachim. He sits in fifth, trying to make his way around Joachim and Getz. Out of the corner is Dave Kennedy in the double zero car. Thor Anderson trying to run the high line and trying to run him down. Anderson just can't quite get the run on the turn number two to try and close the gap on the double zero. Kennedy is there. Thor Anderson trying everything he can to get her out. Here comes Joachim inside of Getz. Joachim will make his way into third as they go to turn number one. Joachim slides up in front of Getz. Coulter Dykes on the outside trying to come to fourth. Dykes will have that spot, now works on third. Dave Kennedy on the bottom, Thor Anderson up high. Down low, Joachim in third, and Dykes up top in fourth. 3 and 4 wide back in the pack, battling it out all the way through. Dave Kennedy trying to hold on. Thor Anderson trying to run a groove into that high line to try and get the run. Six laps to go here in this B-Modified A feature brought to you by KJ Automotive. Dave Kennedy out in front there, runs around the bottom of this racetrack. He is still out in front, trying to put some more gap. That time by, he had put a little bit more time between him and Thor Anderson. Kevin Joachim now trying to make his way up there, loses some ground down the backstretch. Thor Anderson, a great run into turn number three. Thor Anderson up high out of turn number four. He is right there. Kennedy down low. Anderson up high. Thor Anderson gets the run. Here they come. Out of turn number two. Down the back stretch they go. Thor Anderson will lead him into turn number three. Kennedy down low. Thor Anderson up high. Out of turn number four. Kennedy slides up there. Thor Anderson holds it off. He'll lead him at the line. Thor Anderson working the high line will take that top spot and start to run away from Dave Kennedy. Coulter Dykes now into the third spot battling with Kevin Joachim. Joachim down low, Deitch up top. Thor Anderson, Dave Kennedy, Coulter, Deitch, Kevin Joachim, Mitch Van Ingen has made his way into the top five. Tesh has made his way into the infield. Yellow flag flies over the raceway. Caution flag down the backstretch. Joachim and Van Ingen in row number three. Thor Anderson into one and two. Coulter Deitch is going to look inside. Coulter Deitch, here he comes. A great run down the backstretch. Now Coulter goes to the bottom side here. Going to see if he can't get inside. He needs the drive over turn number four. The white flag flies. One lap to go. Thor Anderson at the line. Had a slight edge over Coulter Deitch. Down the backstretch. Van Ingen into third. Now Van Ingen wants to battle as well. Inside is Deitch. Thor Anderson to the high side. Caution flag flies for Rodney Cook over here. And turn number one. Green, white, checkered finish. Caging Automotive B-Modifieds. Coulter Deitch trying to get a shot around the corner. Off of the turn number two. He's going to drive on by. He's going to make Thor Anderson go low. Coulter Deitch will go up high. Out of turn number four. Here they come. White flag. One lap to go. Coulter Deitch has got him at the line. Coulter Deitch will come off the top set of turn number two. He's going to drive it down the backstretch. Coulter Deitch putting the distance between him and Thor Anderson. One more set of turns to go. Here he comes out of turn number four. Double checkers fly for Coulter Deitch. Coulter Deitch, your race winner. Thor Anderson coming home in second. Mitch Van Ingen third. Out of the B feature, Nick Van Bell comes to fourth. And Ryan Walker rounds out your top five. There he is, ladies and gentlemen, your KJ Automotive B-Mod A-Feature winner, Coulter Deitch in the number five car.